Hey everybody, what's up? I'm Martin Holsinger, and today I want to talk to you about content marketing and specifically using your Instagram stories. Now, we all know that Instagram stories are powerful for branding yourself, and Instagram makes it possible for us to take 15-second clips one after another. But what if you wanted to add music to your Instagram story and make it seamless and continuous? Or what if you wanted to zoom in on specific aspects of what you're trying to show in your story? Like, let's say you're creating a bookcase and you want to zoom in on some details. How powerful would that be? Now, let's take it even a step further. What if you wanted to take your entire Instagram story and put it on YouTube and create a YouTube video for your followers there? And take that same story and put it on Facebook, so you have it now on your Facebook audience. But let's take it even a step further. What if you could take the text out of your video and create a blog post out of it and embed your video into that and have a complete blog post showing your story? Now you have an Instagram story that's got music, it's zooming in and out, and you have it on YouTube and Facebook, and you have an entire blog post out of it. Wouldn't that be great for branding yourself and your business? The problem is, how do you do that? I am going to be putting together a simple training that will teach you step by step how to do that. But first of all, I need to know if you're interested. Just send me a message and let me know that you would like me to create this simple step by step training. And we'll go from there. I'm Martin Holsinger. This is my story.